Find the dot product of the vectors u and v. x1 times x2, negative 3 times 2 is negative 6, plus 6 times negative 4, which is negative 24, so that is negative 30. The answer is D.